Hello again. Just a quick one this week. Because I have a birthday party to go to. Unfortunately, my friend and the people who are hosting the party are all vegans, so I want to have supper before I go and not be part of their potluck. Because I like my meat. Medical update first. I'm starting to get a little more feeling in this hand, which is good. However, it does have a downside, because as the sensory nerves recover, I'm starting to get some of the symptoms that I had when this whole thing started, like the uncomfortable tingling pins and needles feeling, and the occasional stabbing pain in my shoulder. Which is no basis. There's nothing, no damage happening to my shoulder. It's entirely, the feeling is entirely generated where the nerves were pinched in my neck. So that's good and bad. It's too bad that the motor skills aren't coming back faster, but it's early days yet. I have been getting out more and shopping, visiting people. I had a couple of people over for dinner, well, two sets of people actually, over for dinner last weekend, and that was fun. And I've been trying to get things back to normal, getting out to the peer support groups, and I did mention shopping, and restoring things to what passes for normal in my life. My ear piercings healed over while I was in hospital and then in the collar, so I had to have them re-pierced. So I now have studs again, and it'll be a few weeks before I can wear the earrings that go with this necklace and bracelet. I bought the set in Cuba. Craft market in Havana, actually, on my first day of being abroad. because I was bored a while ago, I put together a few clips and pictures from that trip to Cuba, which is available on my blog page and also on the channel that I have started on YouTube. So if people want to check that out, it's almost like a music video, actually. The background music is Carlos Puebla. But if people want real information about my trip to Cuba back then, there is a typed entry on my blog. People should probably check that out as well. It's a lovely day out here in Vancouver. It's a bit cool, and the reason I came in from the deck I was sitting out is because there was some background noise. I thought about recording this out there. Maybe next time. There was some background noise, as it's rush hour right now. But I'm attaching a clip just so people can see how lovely it is. A lovely spring day in Vancouver. Does wonders for the morale. Okay, so I'm going to go make supper so I can go to a vegan party without having to eat anything. Okay, we'll see you again soon. Oh, I should mention the TAS annual general meeting is going to be in late May, and we will probably have some kind of fundraising event attached to it. And people who are members of TAS should look to renewing their memberships, because we need the money, so your annual dues would be most welcome. That's about it. See you next week.
As promised, here's Vancouver on a sunny spring day.